This is not your land. Today. Hi, do you have muscles? I take that as no. You have a messy room? How many bitches do you have? Quickly. ¿Hablas español? Un poco. Pero... Yo no comprende. Yo no hablas, pero... Poco comprende. Yeah. If you could be one fictional character, who would you be? Me, because I'm him.
Cap.
Me likey? Okay, Liz, Edgelord. I just love watching gore. It just doesn't even affect me. I love watching gore.
Did you have a good sleep?
Hi.
Look at the baby cat.
Katie, what do you have to say? On the red poster, that's Japanese American indie pop singer Mitski, and I love her.
Oh god, I'm getting hit by a wave of narcolepsy.
Let's get into some of these videos.
You guys are overfeeding your cats, because—
No, I am not.
This is how much a cat is supposed to eat.
Not around here, partner.
I mean, yeah, that looks like the amount I feed my cats. Katie's still fat as fuck, though.
Choose your next words wisely.
Probably because she doesn't move.
Nerd.
Heat. Hello?
Can you bring it here? You can step your dirty, filthy fucking feet on the ground.
What's gonna do anyway?
Why are you covered in dirt?
I've been digging.
You're filthy!
Well, I'm gonna shower.
I know, but you're like covered in dirt! Like all over your face. Were you like rubbing your face on the ground?
No, I've just got a bit of dirt on it. When I was digging.
Do you wanna show him your hat?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Look how sick this hat is. Oh, that was cool as fuck. I wish I got that on camera. He just caught the sickest hat throw.
you so pretty.
Aw.
Look how pretty you is. Ooh, with your glasses on. Just think about it. Look at that. 9 years ago, you was in my balls.
What the fuck? No, Liz, what is this?
I eat ass every day.
Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ, I can't deal with you guys anymore. Okay, so here's the situation. They were spelling out how to say raccoon. What do we think? I'm gonna let the poor guy go. Have any of you guys been around for, like, those weird instances where, for some reason, it has been, like, basically confirmed that I was Winston Churchill in a last life? I still wonder about that sometimes, if that's actually true. You look like him? I'm offended. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender, and even if, which I do not for a moment believe, this island, or a large part of it, were subjugated in—
You've reached your limit on talking. Shut the fuck up.
He was a chain smoker, alcoholic, and drug user, yet died at age 90. Literally me. Writing an essay on women's rights right now, slay. I know so many of you guys hate when I say slay. my honest reaction to that information. Let me pull up the form that I had going earlier. Because today I'm answering questions that you guys have, and this usually doesn't go well, and I can't suspect that today is going to be any different, so we should probably get into it before I lose my mind. Let's get into some of these responses that you lovely people gave to me. How do I know if I have feelings for someone or if I just really like being their friend? I am not the person to ask on that one, trust me, because I have no clue how to tell the difference between those two things. It's a goddamn lizard. Shut the fuck. What if I drop, do I drop 100 subs next subathon? I will probably shit my pants on stream. Bro went rock climbing today and my cousin was being a little shit. If I hypothetically accidentally nudged him and he accidentally fell and ended up like the dodo, what would be the best way to hide this from the authorities? All hypothetical, of course. He is about 5 foot, 2 to 4 inches vertically, but horizontally, he's Patrick Starr. All right, good to know. So what you're gonna do is what is your favorite streaming moment? Probably when I doxed the entire mod team and then hit the gritty. To be honest, that was pretty pog. How much bitches do you pull? Absolute, like...
None. She pulls none.
Did you the cat? Oh, fuck. I did the cat. No! Will the Chica Project become reality? Now, if you don't know about the Chica Project is the plan that me and my chat have to create a fuckable toy Chica. I wanted to say that your streams make me smile like nothing else. It is the most exciting part of the day, and I can never thank you enough for the smiles. 151 run. My haters sucking hard, tell them I'm about to come. Can you dox any more of Shrekman's info? I can, yes. I'm not going to. Sorry to give Shrekman a small amount of, panic attack there. But we gave each other our addresses. I don't know why we did that. We were just like, hey. The tier list was like, you know, like ice, chalk. No, the unhinged things that I've eaten is like cat vomit. This is not your land. And that tends to either get them to at least stop asking for my number and ask what the fuck I am doing, enough time for me to get away. And if that doesn't work, I hit him with the ol'. I will leak your IP address. David Tennant and Matt Smith both remind me of my brothers so much that I just can't. I love them both, but they just remind me of my brother so much. Obviously Smash. I'd have to be like, I don't know. He looks like he likes feet. I'm sorry. Wait, who? Oh, Smash, obviously. Okay, well that's a child, so. Smash! What's this? Johnny Depp has. Be smashed. Here it is. It's here. Holy fucking shit. Let me pause the music.
So honestly, before anything, I don't know what the fuck you think this is for you to think you can tell me as long as this and that. If you're gonna tell me I have to be respectful and boundaries or whatever, it's really fucking simple. I did not come here to ask you for nudes, to try to get at you. The reason why I comment to you genuinely is because I wanted to reach out, because I can't DM on my main account. So if you're going to tell me how it's going to be, sorry, that's not how it goes. So I'm sorry that you thought I was a troll hitting you up, one of your followers. I know you're trying to small talk me right now. I'm gonna
all I said was hello.
But it's funny how you just think that you could just say what you got to say and then think you're going to block me so simply.
I literally all I said was hello.
Just come back with new accounts or worse. So I don't know why you're fucking thinking that this is another one of these little trolls. I'm not. I'm older than you. I'm 27 years old. I know what I'm doing here. So if you want to question
the negative riz,
that's on you.
Oh my god. You say hello and that's it? You makes no sense.
I wanted to ask for a simple, decent favor.
By the way, long story short, the favor he wanted was he wanted to see my tongue. So pass on that one.